Oh, hey, Dave.
Hey, what's up, Ralph? Wait, are those your little clones?
I think that's my little clones. Actually, six clones, actually.
Oh, it makes them your little brothers.
I'ma just explain it to you. I explained that I clone myself using a cardboard box that I made long ago, right?
Oh, that one makes sense.
I know I have six clones, but I have last clone. My sister.
Hey, you have a sister. She's beautiful.
You must be Dave. And you're beautiful too.
Thanks.
Amina, could you leave Dave alone? 'Cause he doesn't fall in love with you too. I know you think Dave is beautiful, but you gotta stay away from him.
Call me.
Don't listen to her, Dave. Anyway, we're gonna be starting a show. My show is gonna be Raoul's Ark, parody of Noah's Ark. Ark is the biggest giant boat, and I get those animals in the Ark so I could keep them safe.
Alright, Warners, it's time for the new theme song.
Okay, what do we do, boss?
Yakko, you go use the drums.
I'll dance on this guitar.
Okay, while you guys do that, I'll go on the dance floor.
Raoul, boss, I can't do the new theme song right now. I get too, scared and nervous.
Wacko, you never been nervous. Come on, the new theme is coming on.
No, boss, I can't do it.
Sure you can. Here, look, just use the violin.
What? The violin? Boss, I want a guitar, not this violin.
Wacko, get your butt out there.
Okay.
I was laying down on the couch, being bored, watching the news.
Breaking news! I'm Jimmy, I'm a sphere, and that's Alvin with the weather.
Wait, I thought you said feather.
It's weather, Alvin. Whatever. There's a huge storm coming.
A very, very, very big storm!
And if anybody could build an ark so they could all be saved, that'd be terrific.
Why don't we choose Ralphie to build an ark?
Oh, good point there, Alvin. We can count on Ralphie to build an ark.
Wow, big storm coming. A hard rain. A rain's gonna make a flood. That's terrible.
But the news anchor shapes choose me to build an ark. That would be me. So, I may have to build an ark just to keep them safe. Yakko, bring all the characters. We're going outside to build an ark. It's about rain in a second. The news anchor said that. We about to build an ark.
Sir, yes, sir.
Wow, I didn't know Jimmy and Alvin were news anchors. Those shapes doing a great job. Oh, hey, Jimmy and Alvin. You're the one of the news anchor that I watch on the news. And also, what you think about my arc?
Amazing, isn't it?
Oh boy, that's thousands of barbaloon hummingfish and Swomee-swan!
Yes, Alvin, I doubt it.
Yes, and we also gotta plant the seeds in the arc.
Hey, look, it's the Lorax, the one that speaks for the trees. No way. Oh! Hello! Hey, it's the British semicircles! What are you guys doing here?
Great question, Mr. Sphere. We've come to join Mr. Ralphizar!
Indubitably! We would join as well.
Well, okay.
I don't see why not.
Yay!
Ralphie, if you don't mind, if we...
join in my arc so you can be safe? Of course you can join me in my arc. You can join me in my arc, as long as you could be safe from the flood.
Aw, thanks, Ralphie! You're the best!
My pleasure. When the rain's coming, gonna make a flood, I'll tell you to get in my arc.
Oh no! Storm coming!
I'll be right back! Emily, there's a flood coming. There's storm and rain. It's gonna make a flood. I made an ark. Get the kids and let's go on my ark that I built so I can get you safe.
That was a nice ark Dad made, siblings. And we're gonna stay at ark so we could be safe from the hard rain.
You said you built an ark, right?
Yes, just about. A rain is about to come out.
Okay.
Close.